tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build, it's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out, well now it's the word. I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. Can't even see him from the view. Got my check up, and now I'm trying to blow a bag of two. Proud to shoot, and all designer drip get what I desire. Put him out, what I told him, cause that boy he on fire. Walk in that thing and air it up, been in my bag a little bit. Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't build a little chick. They say they truly love his paper. You see that's a mill. Why you catch all my brothers ballin', ain't shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out. Hold up. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build, it's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. Don't count me out, it all begins right here, right now. Catch me if you can. Never really care what they say.
On God,
only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain, rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang, put you in your place. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it. Hold up, check me out.
Hold up.
I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to count me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I
bring
the
in
word.
Paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Kick a punt, then I make him catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I never press. I just made a deep with the winning cash. Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no.
I just made a mess.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no.
I just made a mess,
I just made a mess, I just made a mess. When they throw the pass, all I know is catch. I just want the bag, like a Nike check. All I know is flex. Bust the defense open, running through some. I don't know no plays on the field, I just free from. Caught it with the left, but I'm better with my right arm. When they call blitz, hit stick, don't mean no harm.
Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I ran it, ain't no stopping, I don't ever rest. Down said hunt, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess. Made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a mess. I just made a mess. 50 yard TD with the winning catch.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
I just made a mess.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
I just made a mess.
On the sideline watching, so I make them clap it up.
Clap, clap,
clap it up.
Clap, clap.
Now clap it up. Down and dirty on the field, make a mess and then I'm.
But when you see me, I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest, the real ones can vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta play my next around. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't hearing my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Just salute when you see me.
Yeah.
Salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy. I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the dip in it sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going Juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they compete. Salute when you see me. That's hardly ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM-101 cheesy. And plus, they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life for like 3 weeks, because that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry, I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed.
Salute when you see me, oh yeah. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is feeding. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. They like what I say, they repeat me. Look, all this money I be spending on BBs. That's why you gotta salute when you see me.
The little hit for the summer. Big deal.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League takes us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Los Angeles Rams. Underway from SoFi Stadium. Here comes Brandon Powell. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Fake to Akers. Here's Stafford. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on 2nd and 16. Another try after the first down sack. Stafford. His throw incomplete.
Well, as we get ready for third down, let's go back and recap here. The sack on the first play of this drive, that threw a wrench in what they were trying to accomplish because they were compelled to throw the ball on second down. A running play was not in the works. And that incompletion set up another passing down here on third and long.
And I don't think this is the script they had in mind for their opening drive. This is third and long. Stafford. And I think that one might have been intercepted, but he will be ruled out of bounds. So this will go only as incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
So on fourth down, here's Johnny Hecker to punt it away. Boston Scott deep for Philadelphia. Fielded at about the 28. A good return there, 17 yards. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. sets up to throw it. That swung out wide to Sanders. Call it a gain of 6 on the play, and it'll be a second down. Miles Sanders, first carry of the game. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to where we spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon. Ernest Jones there for the tackle. Second and 7. Hurts a handoff to Sanders. Fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line. Call it a gain of a couple, and that's going to leave him with a 3rd and about 5. Throwing is Hurts. And this pass broken up. Excellent coverage there on 3rd down, as that was not an easy one to hold on to.
It's easy to see when we review this that the ball needs to come out quicker, because if you don't throw it right on the break, you bring a crowd of people into the equation.
And that's why it got knocked away there. They're going on 4th down with Hurts. Open man, that's Devontae Smith. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. They'll run on 1st down. Sanders, and this time they were waiting for him, as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. A small bit of adversity here on what's been a strong drive as they come up 2nd and 12. He'll look to throw. Left side here to Sanders. And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And that'll make it 3rd down. Boston Scott, his first carry. And he has the 1st down before he's tackled at the 5. We're scoreless after 1. Start of the 2nd quarter, and it's the Eagles in possession. 5 yards from the end zone, 1st and goal. They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he's going to get him about 3 yards closer. He's down to about the 2.
And, Brad, they went to a nickel defense, and that used the back end of the end zone, the sidelines, as extra defenders, and you want bigger people on the field to try and help against the run.
Sanders again, and he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Miles Sanders taking it in from 2 yards out, as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. He's got it, and the Eagles lead at 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And they'll start at the 25 as Powell decides against returning it. set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They'll be looking to match that touchdown from a moment ago. 7-0 is the score as they begin with a first down. And he'll be forced out of bounds, shy of the line of scrimmage, so that'll be credited as a sack. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Throwing is Stafford. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. They'll wind up losing 10 on the sack, and it'll lead to a third and long. So now Stafford and the Rams, after the sack, they're staring up at a third and long. Third and long, it's Stafford. And this pass broken up. The contact well timed there, and now fourth down.
Two drives won't tell the story of this game, but you absolutely have to like how this defense has played thus far. They have yet to allow this offense to get untracked in this one.
And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Here we go on fourth. Stafford. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Boy, a real head scratcher there. And now possession will go over inside the 15-yard line. On first down, it's Sanders. And he'll get about three just outside the 10, stopped at the 11. Second and six. No, scratch that. Second and seven. Hurts. And Goddard's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. Dallas Goedert there to make the grab. And the Eagles are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. So remember now, this was all set up by the stop defensively on fourth down. That's what got them this great field position. And then two plays later, they're already in the end zone.
Yeah, partner, funny how it works like that, huh? That's a momentum swing amusement park style. Your defense comes off the field, bouncing, grooving, they're fired up, and it carries over to the other side of the ball.
Now that Eagle offense will stay out there as he'll go for two. They'll turn to Sanders. And he is not going to get in there. He stops short of the goal line, and the lead is going to stay right where it is. After the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. On the return is Brandon Powell. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on four, turned it over in their own territory, but the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold
but he
up.
Trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much, and I think that that's how he's going to play on my own sideline.
We'll see what his offense can do. They'll fake the give. Now Stafford. On the move to his left, toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. And we've hit the two-minute mark in this first half of action. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take him. Eagle pressure, too much this time. Down he goes. Davion Taylor able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. top for Cup. That's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 27. They set themselves behind the chains, trying to get it off.